Yeah, this is how you grill in a snowstorm.